people of Liverpool have come out in vast numbers to celebrate St Patrick's Day 2018, the snow and wind did not hinder the partygoers' attitude to having a good time. Liverpool is renowned for its large Irish community, which makes it no surprise places such as Concert Square become a hub for celebrating Irish traditions. To top off the celebration, the Irish rugby team beat England to seal a Grand Slam victory.